Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Kirby Mass Attack for the Nintendo DS Part 4. Today we're gonna do Stage 7 of Green Grounds and probably a couple others, maybe. Depends on how quickly we get through it. Stage 7, skip, yeah. We don't need to sit there and watch this again. Okay, here we go. Let's mob this guy. Greatest elevator. Okay, now we activate the switch and now we can start save stating. Here we go. Kirby can't break both. I know that. I'm trying to get the Kirby on top of it instead of trying to get crushed. I think there might be a coin hidden amongst that. Oh, dang it. He wasn't supposed to fall off. I'm spanking the Kirby's up there and kill him. I'm trying to get up there in time so I can crush that block, but I can't. So I want to see if there's anything in there, and there might be a coin. Fortunately, every time I try to get my Kirby's up there, I keep getting crushed. Okay, there's nothing. I just wanted to make sure. Save state real quickly. Yeah, sorry for this, folks, but I don't want to miss any coins or nothing. Alright, save. Here we go. And I love how I missed it. Ugh. There we go. Hey, we got a coin. Okay, now I gotta be really careful here, as there might be one hidden in these star blocks. So I gotta break one down real quick. Okay, I don't think there was any in there. Aha! So, there was one over here. I gotta push my Kirby's up in the corner so I don't get crushed. Okay, go. Alright, save real quick. Doing good so far. See if I can keep this momentum up. Boom! Alright. Just keep spanking your Kirby's up to catch these dive bombers. These black ones can be pretty dangerous if you let them get going. And save state again. Alright, I think there's gonna be a third coin coming up, so gotta get ready for it. Alright, got that one, the rainbow coin. So that's three. Now let's move our Kirby's over here. I don't want to get crushed. Okay, got that one. Yay. So that's four. Whoops, I did not mean to do that. Let me shrink that down a little. Sorry about that, folks. kind of pulling on the screen by accident. Let me just make sure it's all centered. Okay. Just wanted to make sure I didn't screw that up too much. Okay. Where do we go? Let me save, because I don't know which way to go here. Ah, 10 Kirbys. Okay, so we probably get our last coin here. Yep, there it is. Give it up, birdies. Want my treasures. Yay. And arrow's pointing this way for some reason. I'm going up. That's probably the real exit. Go. Okay. Going up. Whoops. Oh, wait. Oh, I got the right one. Okay, good. Okay, we gotta make the door. I see what's going on here. Yay. Clever little puzzle. Yay. And last but not least... Yay! Timed that well. And now we form the exit. Luxors. Yay! No damage. You completed more of the checklist! Hooray! So, what do we got with the gold medals? Let's check this out. Complete secret test to fill the checklist. Tap to continue. 10 Kirby first timer, gold star, starter, jumbo newbie. Pedal Whacker, Scully Evader. Okay. Let's see here. What stage we do next? Let's go to the next 5. Already rude, folks. I'm back. I had to go to the B room. Now let's resume with stage 9. I think there's only 3 medals on this stage, so it shouldn't take too long to complete. Which is always good. Come on, Kirby's. Oh. Yeah, thresh the centipede. There we go. He's done. So, yep, only 3 medals to locate. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to throw him into the guy there. And we gank up on him. Uh-huh. Okay, now we're gonna save here in case I screw this next part up. Whee! Invincibility pop! Now we got Super Kirby! Yeah, we got a rainbow coin. Awesome. Okay, now we're gonna go up here. Come on. Good, stupid bike. I hate it sometimes. Ah. I'm taking too much time there. I gotta do this again. Ugh. I'm trying to clear out all those blocks. Click at the bottom right corner and just stay there. Hey, rainbow coin. Yeah, you gotta be running through the stage real quick. Every second's precious. Yeah. anticipated. Alright, now there's a strategy to get the second coin that we're missing, as you can see. Oh. Can't open it yet, huh? Sucks we knocked the treasure chest off. I guess we'll have to come back and grab it. Yeah, we'll have to return to the stage and do that one. Kind of annoying, but... Oh god. Yeah, this is like a door worm. Just hammer the door portion of them and you'll get rid of them. Oh god. Move over here. Oh. What's he doing now? Move over here. Yeah, just hit the door blocks on him. Yeah, looks like he might be done already. Or not. Oh god, he's over here now. Boom! Boom! Alright, what's he doing now? Yeah, sorry for all this heavy lag, oh boy. Retreating too quickly. Nope. Oh crap. Run. Oh damn. With this lag, I'm just not able to aim my Kirby's effectively. Yeah, I wish Desmume was a better emulator. I would just try to use no cache TBA, but like I said, it won't load stage one up at all or nothing. This Mume just chews up on your computer's RAM, and that's why some games just play slow as hell on it. No KO'd Kirby's. Yay. Completed more of the checklist. Always a good thing. Okay, let's go over here. Yep, gonna go back and get that last coin. Yeah, wind up on those guys. Ah, stop bouncing off them. Ugh, annoying. I'm not even gonna use an invincibility pop. Because we have to grab the key to get to that chest now. Okay. Yep, that key's gonna be right up here. Oh, oh crap! Damn you. Okay, got the key. Yeah, we're gonna go through this place normally now. Yeah, I had to sacrifice a Kirby to get it out of the way. Come on. Hey, defeated him. Where my chest? And crush. One smash. Come on. Oh, damn it, Kirby's. You gotta stop landing there. Oh, God. Doing it the wrong way. Try not to shoot him over the plant. Nope, move over here. Ugh, so annoying. Come on, get him, get him, get him. Ugh. Of time waiting for these. Come on, get over here, you retards. Come on, over, over, over. Come on. Come on. Oy, oy, oy. It'd be so tricky to move him sometimes. There, get out of my way. Now let's get this last pain in the ass coin and get it over with. Yay, finally. Oh, you have to come back. Unless it was just another centipede or whatever. I'm spanking them in there. Can't be so infuriating sometimes trying to get the Kirby's to do what you want. Yeah, let's get to the end. Warp to the goal, yes. Okay. Alrighty. And that will do it. Alrighty roof, folks, I think that is going to do it for this part, so yeah. Stay tuned for Let's Play Kirby Mass Attack for the Nintendo DS, Part 5, when we'll hopefully finish up Area 1. I can't believe we're still here. It's taking quite a while, considering we're getting all the gold medals, so yeah. Anyway, see ya then, peoples!